The program in embedded design is about design in organizational context. It's about design as a change agent for a more sustainable world. My name is Elena Raviola, and I am professor in design management. This is for students that have previously studied design, but also for students in other disciplines like business studies, engineering, architecture, that are interested in design as change agents in organizations.
My name is Agnieszka Madej, and I'm a student at Embedded Design Program. So far, we've been working with investigating institutions, and we're trying to apply the design practice onto organizational work. A very unique thing about this program is that we take the critical perspective, and we also can apply it to other parts of our lives. So it's very mind-opening. It's expanding my horizons a lot.
Exactly. I'm Christoph Matt, and I'm a student at the Embedded Design Program. What I've learned so far in the Embedded Design program was to see design on a much bigger scale. And this is what's fascinating me the most, that I can bring together in this program like theory and practice and how it's being applied in the great world of design.
Collaborative processes are particularly important. So we really train students to learn how to collaborate within organizations.
I don't know what exactly I would like to do, and I think that's the exciting part of it. So I think I'll be prepared to work with most of the things I'm interested in.
I want to focus even more on sustainability, especially in like sustainable design and the outdoor industry in Sweden.